wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best war history books. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, The Civil War of Visual History was produced in conjunction with the Smithsonian to ensure a high level of accuracy. It includes comprehensive timelines and intimate first-person accounts from soldiers and civilians, as well as key political and military leaders. It examines the treatment of the wounded, and the illustrations bring the battles to life. However, it lacks organization. At number 9, The Crusades by Thomas Asbridge covers the events from 1095 to 1291 in chronological order, going over everything from Islam's nascency to its arrival on the scene as a military power, with equal weight given to both sides. It avoids simplification and helps explain subsequent centuries, but the writing can get overly dense. Coming in at number 8 in our list, The Soul of Battle by Victor Davis Hanson examines three great generals who led inexperienced and untrained soldiers to triumph over superior forces by way of brilliant military strategies. It also looks at how moral confidence can play a big part in victory or defeat. It's interesting and controversial, with engaging and fast-paced prose, though it can be repetitive at times. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for war history books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, Thucydides wrote his history of the Peloponnesian War 400 years before the Common Era began, yet it still ranks as one of the all-time best accounts of warfare. It tells of the battles between Athens and Sparta that ravaged the Greek Empire for nearly three decades. It's a timeless narration, and this one's an accurate translation, but the voice is a little cold. Moving up our list to number 6, John Lewis Gaddis's The Cold War, A New History is an excellent, if abridged, accounting of great battles fought by proxy and politics. It draws on many newly available resources and archives to tell not just what happened, but why. The prose is energetic, and it spans the post-Soviet era too. However, it seems to skip over some key events. Halfway up our list at number 5, Dirty Wars, The World is a Battlefield by Jeremy Scahill traces a clear line from the attacks on September 11, 2001 through the political machinations that allowed the United States to conduct covert warfare across the globe. It investigates black sites and spreads the blame fairly, but it is too dry for some readers. At number 4, David E. Sanger's The Perfect Weapon, War, Sabotage, and Fear in the Cyber Age offers a sobering glimpse into the modern and future battlefield, existing almost entirely on the internet, where hackers and government agents are currently wreaking havoc on their enemies. It renders the story dramatically and features very knowledgeable writing, however it is somewhat biased. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Vietnam, An Epic Tragedy, 1945-1975 by Max Hastings provides an in-depth look at the struggles in Southeast Asia that claimed the blood, treasure, and dignity of France and the United States of America over a period of 30 years. It's honest about atrocities, and its political view is unbiased. It's written by an acclaimed journalist. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for war history books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, World War I doesn't get nearly as much attention as its successor. For the definitive look at the origins of this dark time in our past, try The Guns of August by Barbara Tuchman, which takes you deep into the first month of combat. It won the Pulitzer Prize, and its lively prose creates gripping action. It reveals intriguing personalities. And coming in at number 1 on our list, no collection would be complete without a tome on the conflict that helped to shape the modern world. World War II, The Definitive Visual History is a comprehensive and authoritative manual on its politics, events, and lasting effects. It covers the rise of Hitler and includes a guide to battlefields and key military strategies. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybid.com. Go there now and search for war history books, or simply click beneath this video.